What's up guys, it's your boy Liz Favorite here, back with another video. And today I'm going to show you the brand new glitch that's been found in Grand Theft Auto 5. This one is the brand new duplication trick that has only 3 steps to do without a must see. So you need to have a facility full, and I'm using the energy retro custom, which sells for the full price. That I suggest you to do with it if you want to do it for a selling method. So yeah, so you want to go to your facility, drive to your facility with the LG. When you see the when you see the facility full, press the PSM button, go back to the application, and then go to the side of the facility and throw a Molotov. And then when you throw a Molotov, drive to the facility, wait 5 seconds. Then when you wait 5 seconds, you want to press X and drive back. Then you want to go and drive away. You want to pop up the wheelies. You want to make the wheels that go on fire, not your car, may explode. It doesn't work. So you want to drive away from the facility. After you do that, it will work, guys. This is so easy, guys. Like, only 3 steps. You only need facility for, I think you can buy the facility, or the cheapest facility will be $1.25 million. So yeah, it will be so much easier to do this glitch. So I hope you guys you like this video, and if this works. So now you want to go to back to your facility. When you go back to your facility, and then you will be asked to the facility to replace the vehicle that you purchased, the LG Retro, free LG Retro inside your facility. Then once that happened, when you get in your facility, replace that car with this car. Guys, you can do it over and over again with this glitch. This is so easy. It's only 3 steps. The other ones are the overseas, or you have to do a lot of steps, guys. Don't miss out on this glitch because it's so much easy. So yeah, guys, replace the car with an LG. Boom, I replaced it. I can now it's now my car. You can do it over and over again, but be careful. If you want to sell it, you want to have a custom plate on there. So yeah, guys. So I get in the car. You're not allowed to drive it out, but if you want to drive it out, if something happened, like it kicks you out from the car, that's not a big problem. So guys, there's an easy step that you can finish this thing. So yeah, so when you go outside, when it kicks you out, doesn't work, you can, guys, go swap your characters, swap back to your female character, swap back, and then you can drive the car. So I hope you like this video, and subscribe, and peace.